All right, come on. Betsy's time was a 16.225.